Next up, we're going to have a pas de deux to Judy Garland's Come Once in a Lifetime, choreographed by Heather Lipson Bell, who met Zina in 1999 and worked with her as a dancer, instructor with Infinite Dreams, and associate director of Bethune 2. Tonight's dance will be performed by Infinite Dreams and by Infinite Dreams dancers, Kristine Johnson and Philip Cobos. Kristine would like to say a few words before they begin.
Thank you. Zina often used this quote, "One person can have a dream. When joined by others, it becomes a vision. When put into action, it becomes a movement. Movements change history. My dream began in exercise class, which was held in a dance studio, where we are not offered dance-only exercise. Every week after class, I would make my mom sit with me and watch the dance class that followed. I knew then that I wanted to dance. The closest thing that happened was learning gymnastics through Special Olympics. It was very hard, but I was determined to be a gymnast, just like Nadia Comaneci and Meredith Retton. My goal took me down a path that even my mom could never have imagined. As I became more successful in gymnastics, because I became more self-confident. In 1995, I joined the natting group. Then in 1998, when I was 30 years old, we heard about the new dance program. We met Zina and found that she had a dream and a vision for teaching dance to individuals with special needs. I was finally on my way to fulfilling my hopes of dancing on stage with beautiful costumes. Over the years, Zina has blessed us with several wonderful dance teachers who also shared her vision. They have done an amazing job, and our troupe has been able to perform with large and small audiences in many different places. Zina has taken her dream and her vision internationally, touching and supporting the Bethune Infinite Dreams program. Together, we are changing history. Zina was my inspiration to dance, and I will miss her very much. Thank you for honoring her tonight.
Time, take each day and gather the rosebuds in it. Fill each minute. Every day that comes once in a lifetime. Think of now, tomorrow is waiting in the wings. Who knows what it brings? Day to day in Brooklyn or China, across the bay. Only once comes this particular sky. Only once these precious hours will fly. Only once in a lifetime to
you, Philip, and thank you, Kristine. You think Zina's spirit is carried on through that?